he's a 10, but he makes those really cringy TikTok gym videos. Like the transformation.